हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 4B गिवन इन पेज नंबर 70. सो विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट्स एज एन एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ सिंगल नंबर. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस एक्सरसाइज एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट वेन एवर नंबर्स विद सेम बेस आर मल्टीप्लाइड, द पावर इज एडेड. सो हेयर इफ ए रेज टू 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई ए रेज टू 3, so what will happen? The bases are same, that a is same, the bases are same, so what will happen? The power will be added, 2 plus 3, so answer will be a 5. Similarly we'll do this question. See, you can see here 5 raised to 7 multiplied by 5 raised to 2. You can see that base are same, so base are same means the power is added only when it is multiplication. Clear? When it is multiplication, when two numbers with same base is multiplied with other number, if the bases are same, then the power will be added. Clear? So how much will get? 5 raised to 9. 7 plus 2 is 9. So this way we will get the answer. Clear, students? Now similarly we'll see. So number 2, simplify and express the result in exponential form. So whenever the expression is in the form 3 square means 3 raised to 2, the bracket open, raised to 3. So how we'll proceed? So whenever the expression is in this form, what we'll do? We'll just multiply these two powers. Clear? So when a base has a power and which also has one more power, that is 3. So what we'll do? We'll just multiply these two powers. That is a raised to 3 twos are 6. Clear? Similarly, we'll solve this question. 3 raised to 2, inside the bracket again we have one more power, so what we will do? We will just multiply these two powers. So 3 raised to 3 twos are 6. Clear, students? So this way number 2 questions will be done. So now let us move on to the next question. Let us do number 5, simplify. So 5 raised to 4 divided by 5 raised to 3. So here it is in the form 5 raised to 4 divided by 5 raised to 3. So in your previous question I have taught you, when bases are same and if they are multiplied, their power is added. Clear? The power is added. But when bases are same and they are divided, their power is subtracted. Clear, students? So here is division. So bases are same, that is 5, and 4 minus 3. So the answer will be 5 raised to 1, that is 5. Understood? Now number 2. Number 2 raised to 8 divided by 2 raised to 5. So you can see that it is in the form 2 raised to 8 divided by 2 raised to 5. When bases are same and when they are divided, their power is subtracted. So the base is 2 and 8 minus 5. So the answer will be 2 raised to 3. That is 2 into 2 into 2. 3 times 2. So 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. So the answer is 8. Understood, students? So whatever questions are given to you, you do it in your mathematics copy. Thank you, students.